Stay sharp, people. Mordremoth hit the pact hard. It's up to us to pick up the pieces.
Oh, gods. So much wreckage.
I was expecting carnage. But this... Mordremoth actually took down the entire fleet.
Survived. We need to get down there, fast! I see a camp, and a camp means survivors. Let's go!
Bram! Get back here!
I'm heir to Gulgan's son. I want to know where she is.
Bram! You can't just run off like that. We're in enemy territory. Larenthyr, glad to see you survived. I need a status report, now.
You're a welcome sight, Commander. The situation is grim. Mordremoth tore the fleet apart. The Pact is in ruins. Traherne and Destiny's Edge were taken prisoner. They were alive, but now... MIA. And the remaining soldiers no longer trust me.
And you're surprised? Scarlet, Aaron, and now this? Mordremoth always uses Silvari to do its dirtiest dirty work.
We need to strengthen the defenses around here. Our priority has to be salvaging weapon parts from the crash site.
What about our comrades in the cavern? The Pact does not abandon its own.
Look around, sir. There is no more pact, and the prisoners you want to save are probably already dead.
Think it through, soldier. We need greater numbers, or any salvage party we send will disappear like the others.
This isn't helping. Just tell us where Destiny's Edge is, please.
Larenthyr, stand by. I need to think this through.
Destiny's Edge were taken prisoner, too. Rescuing Larenthyr's soldiers might help us pick up the trail.
Larenthyr's right this time. We have to rescue the Pact prisoners. It's both logical and our duty.
Let's focus on protecting the soldiers we still have. I say we scare up some turret parts to defend this position.
Everyone, listen up. We've suffered a serious setback, but we're far from beaten. Larenthyr is still your commanding officer, and he has my full confidence. Clear?
Yes, Commander!
Larenthyr will join the search and rescue team. If you're not on that team, dig in and fortify this position. Now fall in and let's get to work.
It's not worth risking more lives to save Silvari prisoners. They're already gone. Silvari belong to Mordremoth.
Not all of us. The lost, the weak will, these Silvari are vulnerable. The rest of us fight back.
He's right. Mordremoth wants us to turn on each other. Are you going to play right into the enemy's hands?
Not in this lifetime. Go on, rescue your prisoners. I'll be here, protecting the comrades I know I can trust.
Bram, Air can take care of herself, as a wise old genius once said.
Thanks. A little preoccupied.
Bloodstains, but no bodies. Not a good sign.
Stop them. Keep them away from the cages.
Take it off. Or
I cannot do this alone.
I can feel Baron's power. All set. Can anyone hear me? We're up here.
Commander, did you hear that? It came from above us, at the top of those stairs. The enemy keeps collecting corpses and prisoners. This is the first time we've had any sign of where they wind up.
Out of here.
Someone had come for us. Thanks.
So nice of you to come to us.
Bring justice. Such might!
I'm ready to kill the enemy, sir. All I need is my rifle and a clear line of sight.
Welcome, Father. Mordremoth has plans for you all. No escape, Commander. You will all serve the jungle dragon.
Everywhere!
I'll return the favor!
Better get back to camp.
Glad you're alive. We feared the worst when you went missing. What went on here?
Mordremoth's forces overpowered us. They locked us up here with corpses from the crash site. They took the others south to join the Jungle Dragon's army. We would have been next. We didn't break. And now we're going to give Mordremoth's horde a taste of what it gave us.
I hope this proves what I've been saying. If we work together, this doesn't have to be a total disaster.
shield.
Everybody, form up and do your jobs. It's a long time until daylight.
Don't worry, Bram. We'll find and free Destiny's Edge, just like we did those prisoners.
Thanks, Fox. I'd feel a lot better if we had any idea what happened.
I fight for the Pact!
Indubitably, I came to fight an elder dragon, not some leafy imitation. Sit together. Don't let anyone else get taken.
Glad that's it.
Your head and voice down, or you'll be the next one to go.
Back.
Hope you don't mind me joining in, Commander. It looked like you could use some help.
And what's that new magic you're using?
Later, Cub. All you need to know is that I'm back, and I'm better than ever. Right now, we've got comrades to rescue and dragon minions to kill.
Ridlock's right. We need to find Destiny's Edge and hit Mordremoth where it lives.
Let's go, Tribune. Time for us to kill another Elder Dragon.
Commander, there are more Pale Reavers out there. I'd like to gather them together and take command. As a Silvari-only unit, we can monitor and protect ourselves from threats both internal and external. If any of us show signs of faltering, the others will do what needs to be done.
All right. Request granted. Good luck, Larinthir.
Listen up. We're breaking camp. Get the wounded to the Silver Wastes. Larinthir will remain here to secure the area.
Thank you, Commander. I'm headed to the high ground. That's where the Pale Reavers were trained to go. And do talk to some of the Pale Reavers we rescued. They may have overheard valuable intel while they were imprisoned.
Tribune, I saw you dive into the mists. Where did you end up?
I'm the master of life.
Look, history is full of legendary figures. Heroes and villains, idols and monsters. While I was in the mists, I figured out how to harness their power and make it work for me, okay?
Okay, but I have a lot more questions.
Save them. We've got a mission, soldier. Let's get to work.
Ridlock looks different.
He fights different, too. How is he doing what he's doing?
Doesn't matter. It's working. I'm glad he's here.
Me too. It's a good omen. We took heavy losses, but we're still in this fight.
This will make for an epic saga.
First the pale tree.
We flew in here as conquerors, but Mordremoth reached up and tore us out of the sky. During the day, we tried to establish a foothold. But now, we're just hoping to survive the night by setting up and defending rally points.
Justice. on those drooling heads!
Target down.
Target in sight.
Target down.
justice. Shake it off. Yes, I'm ready to defeat anything.